We are blessed to present one of these insightful lectures entitled Practice Makes a Master, Part 1 of 4, on Between Master and Disciples, given in English on March 6, 2005, in Hungary.
It's already wonderful nowadays, eh? That you could cross Europe, you know, all free, huh? Before that, you cannot, no? Long time, just not long ago, eh? How many years ago? 20 years ago or 30 years ago?
16.
Only 16 years ago. It's not like this, eh? Wow, can you imagine? Yeah. The more people meditate and elevate, the better the world become, eh? You take it for granted, but the world has really improved, no? Everybody in the whole planet, huh? We have more convenience now, more freedom, yeah, everywhere. You see the difference or not? Huh?
Yes.
Yes. 16 years is about the time I kind of begin my job, no? Yeah? Or not? Come over here so people come behind, they have the room, move, up. Here. Don't just spread out because you have a lot of room. You never know, some legal immigrants are coming. Sneaking, look at that, see? All the time, look at that. Coming. Yeah, it's good. You sit in the front here, okay? Unless you don't want to see me too up close with all the wrinkles, then you go behind there. With the illusion that I look young and beautiful. Like the sister yesterday. Where is she?
She's gone.
She's gone? Okay. The one in the front, move it so that the people in the back can sit. Anything new? Anybody have good vision, good stuff, good experience, feel good? New Buddha? I hope. So difficult to get a high level, you know? So difficult. It's very long journey, not the number, I keep telling you. It's not like, for example, okay, you live in France, yeah? And you want to come to Hungary, yeah? You have to cross 2-3 borders, and it's a line, of course. But you have to travel. If you live next to the border, it's easier to go to maybe Austria. And then from Austria, you have to travel the whole country and go to Hungary, yeah? Yeah? And go to where we are, it's different, yeah? That is physically speaking. And the world in spiritual domain is vast, unimaginable. It is like infinite. Infinite or infinite?
Infinite.
Huh?
Infinite.
Infinite? Where is something finite?
Yeah.
What else is about finite? Something? Huh? There's sometimes they say something finite. What is that?
Finite.
Infinite, no? But something else is written like finite?
Yeah, there is finite. There's
what
like
is?
Finite mathematics, it's like statistics.
Okay. Statistics. It's written the same, it's just saying different. Yeah, that's why we have war, we have trouble in the world, because we can't even speak one language. And in one language, we couldn't even agree that the same spelling should pronounce the same. Now you understand why the world did not have peace, you know? Could not have peace up to now. Yeah, it's still boiling a little bit here and there, you know, bubbling, little trouble here and there. Because of the mind, yeah? Even one language. And such easy as English, people agree that English is the most easy already. Still like that. Can you imagine you learn all the kind of language and how long it takes you to master it so that you can make yourself understood? I mean, in such a nice way, a native way, so that you can get on well with the native. Yeah, the Babel Tower. Lucky we have Kuan Yin language, huh? Yeah. You can feel better already, no? You are in the same Kuan Yin family, you get on well, eh? You might don't speak very well English, broken Hungarian, but you're okay, yeah? Because you understand here, the heart, and you understand in the soul. You sit together, you feel like no difference, yeah? And when I see you, I don't feel difference. Eh? I feel that you are my family. You together, we are I'm yours. Eh? It feels good, right? Feel trusting. feel easy, right? Even some people don't speak Hungarian or some people don't speak English, but okay. Yeah, right? Sometimes you don't need translation, you just use your your hands. And it's okay, she cook you a goulash, what is there to talk about? Right? As long as the goulash tastes good, that's okay. You nod your head, that's it, and she knows, oh, you're happy, yeah? No need to talk. Is this good? When you already feel peace in here, then whether you talk or not talk, you feel peace with each other. And if you don't feel peace in here, you sit in the oval table in the United Nations many days, many months, and still cannot have too much peace going on. Yeah, because there's no peace in the heart because of possessiveness. This is my country. I don't allow you to walk here without visa. And the visa is only 1 month. And now you gotta get out. If not, blah, blah, blah. Yeah? And that's how war begins. Possessiveness. Yeah? So if here you don't learn to give, you cannot learn anywhere else. Yeah? Nowhere else you can practice this. Here you have to practice here. Charity begins at home. No? So don't ask me to allow this thing to happen here. Okay? I'm very loving, tolerant, kind, generous. But no, no, you got to grow. So many years already and so many days here. They still don't learn the basic. Serve others is to serve yourselves. Anything you do here for anyone here, you do it to yourself. You gain your spiritual merit because we are they are saints here. That's the main point. Even no need to be saints. You have to be nice to people when you can. It's so easy, yeah? They say it's nice to be important, but it's important to be nice, yeah? So why not? Besides, you gain, you know? I even have to give you the point so that you do it. Still don't do it. And then complain, why? So little, not enough. I want to go 6, 7, 8, 9 level. Be God Almighty. I want. Don't do anything at all. Can you imagine? He become a God. We all do. We finished. Yeah? What kind of God can you have? Suppose you are not willing to help people here and be nice to all the people around you, and you be a God Almighty, aren't we all trembling? Yeah? How are you going to have a space around here with that kind of God? Understand now?
Yes.
To be a high level or low level, it's all up to you. All up to you. Give yourself in. Forget yourself. Then everything will be fine. Everything will be yours. Yeah? It's really like that. It has to be your nature. It has to be natural. You will be that. Okay, you are God now. I told you last night, even though you are not on the fifth level. Not the fifth level, don't talk about six yet. Okay. Or seven. I am not sure about those things. But okay, fifth level. Say the fifth level is the highest one of the whole creation, the whole created creation. Yeah? It's the most, the nearest to God. Yeah? And have only 1% of physical material. The rest, 99%, is spiritual. Yeah? And it's the nearest of the Almighty, nearest one of the nearest possible that you can get near to God once you already created. It's almost spiritual. Yeah? The most spiritual of all the created areas. And the fifth level is next to the sixth, you know? From six upward is God domain. And God Almighty lives in the ninth. Yeah? He doesn't live, he's everywhere, but of course, you know, has to be a place where begin, you know? Beginning. So fifth, suppose I said to you that even if you're not on the fifth level, you're on the third level, you're fourth level, you are already God. You are the divas. You are the gods. People could pray to you and have good response. Anyone you love, anyone you take pity upon, get healed, get helped, get blessed. Automatically, because your account is big. You might not be zillionaire, but you are millionaires. Yeah? Millionaires has a lot of money. So maybe you don't give 1 million away, but you could give 100,000 euros. That's a lot. Or even 10,000 euros. It helps a lot of ordinary people, understand? So you are that multi-millionaire. Anybody who could even pray to you, and you will bless them without knowing even that you don't even know that person. Suppose somebody trusted you and think that you look holy and saintly and think that he in trouble, he prayed to you. Yeah? Mrs. Lily, Mr. Smith, help me. You look like a saintly person inside his heart. Or he even pleaded to you. Maybe you don't know you can help, but you say, well, I pray for you, or I feel sorry for you. Then you help him right away, automatically. His situation will change. As much as the karma allows, as much as your sympathy to that person is, you help him, heals him, and you improve his quality spiritually and physically, emotionally, etc. even. You are gods. You are the gods that people sometimes pray to. The people from the physical world, they can only pray mostly to the physical god. Or the max is an astral god. Really, he can reach up to higher level. And you are here. You are the connection to the higher level, to the physical beings. So if they pray to you, or now if they pray to God, you know, the God that they even know, whatever God they know, so it even reached to the third level or fourth level because of you. You are the connection. So you are really great. So be it, okay? Be one. Don't cling to your stupid habit and the possessiveness of your, I don't know, it's like a pattern, and you follow it instead of your own greatness. Follow your greatness. Be great. Be generous, okay? Be everything that you think noble and good. Yes, set yourself a goal. From today, I be a saint. I will act like a saint. I don't listen to my habit anymore, because habit is your enemy. It kills you. It lowers yourself. It degrades your dignity. It drags you to a lower level. Your enemy is not the Satan. It's not the Maya. It's your own habit, your brain, your mind, your permission to let yourself identify with these, you know, low-level kind of action and behavior. Because if you are not here, okay, and the world has not been elevated, then all the physical beings on this in this physical planet can only pray to the physical God. That's why you tell me, how come God doesn't hear? Your telephone line is short. Your money is not enough to pay for the mobile, whatever that is. Okay? Yes. And if you have no connection with the presidential palace, you can only complain to the local police. Yeah? And he can only do what he is, what he in his power. But if you have connection with the president, maybe your complaint will go a little further and it gets more speed up. President, it's not his job, but he can call his assistant, tell that local police to do this and that for my friend acquaintance. So the president will know about it. Or even you're not acquainted with the president, you're acquainted with the minister, okay? All right. You're not the fifth level, okay? Then you're not with the president, fine. You are with the ministers. Or even the secretary of the ministers. Is it something already? And people tell you their problems, you can help more because you have secretary of the defense could help you more. Yeah, because the secretary of the defense, you know, American, they have secretary of the defense. It's very funny. They have a general for taking care of the law, but they have a secretary to take care of defense. General attorney, yeah, general attorney they call it. And Secretary of Defense. Yeah, a Secretary to Defense. But a general to take care of the law, the internal. It's just a name, but I'm telling you, sometimes it's kind of difficult to understand. So the Secretary of Defense is better than a common folk that you meet on the street, or the shopkeeper or anything. He has more power. You are his friend. And if your problem is in the domain that he can help, because he knows many other people, he knows other ministers and so on and so forth, and then he can help you a lot. So you are in that position. You are the secretary of the Secretary of Defense. You are the secretary maybe of the Prime Minister. Yeah, or you are the minister. Okay? Okay, your power might not be the queen, the king, but you are minister or you are prime minister, depends on your level. People can come to you for help. So you are great. You are great. You are third level God. Most of physical beings cannot reach up there to pray because the third level God, he take care of the third level only. Yeah? The fourth level God, he take care of fourth level. The fifth level God take care of fifth level and so on and so forth. Only the master can tell the fifth, the fourth, the third to do what. Or the second or the first even. Tell them to do what, to help what person. Yeah?